John, I thought you'd find this interesting. I bought this old AC-powered Borden's clock from the lady that owns the Borden's shop in Lafayette many years ago, and I restored it, and it's still running well today.